To imagination. When weary with the long day's care and earthly change from pain to pain, and lost and ready to despair, thy kind voice calls me back again. O, my true friend, I am not lone while thou canst speak with such a tone. So hopeless is the world without, the world within I doubly prize. Thy world, where guile and hate and doubt and cold suspicion never arise, where thou and I and liberty have undisputed sovereignty. What matters it that all around danger and guilt and darkness lie, if but within our bosoms bound we hold a bright, untroubled sky, warm with 10,000 mingled rays of suns that know no winter days. Reason indeed may oft complain for nature's sad reality, and tell the suffering heart how vain its cherished dreams must always be. And truth may rudely trample down the flowers of fancy newly blown. But thou art ever there to bring the hovering vision back and breathe new glories o'er the blighted spring, and call a lovelier life from death, and whisper with a voice divine of real worlds as bright as thine. I trust not to thy phantom bliss, yet still in evening's quiet hour, with never-failing thankfulness, I welcome thee, benignant power, sure solacer of human cares, and sweeter hope when hope despairs.